Good afternoon, BNI. It's Kate Moss. I'm the owner of KM Guru. We are your internet marketing experts. Our website is kmguru.com. If you haven't been there, we encourage you to take a look. We've got great information here. Services tab, we do offer a lot. We are a full service internet marketing agency. We like for our clients to know that we offer any service that you see on Google. Our main service is called Search Engine Optimization, SEO for short. It is a true science, and we have perfected it. Our clients rank very well for a multitude of different visibility listings. And so what we talk about is your WordPress website. Google Places is the source of where Google pulls your information about the services of your business, and then we look for profiles around the web with unique backlinks and content that all point back to your website. So let's take a look at some examples. If I'm looking for a liquidator in Joplin, Missouri, our guy Freeman Liquidators comes up right here at the very top. So let me break it down a little bit for you. The first page of Google looks like this when you're looking for a local business. And this is Google AdWords, search engine marketing, right up here at the top. It's reserved spot, usually for national companies, and then right along the right-hand side. So we've sold this product for several years. We don't sell much of it anymore because statistically, when you're searching for a local business, you always search in this area down here, right? Here's Freeman Liquidators right here. Here's their website with their Google Places, their social media, and then lots of other what we call IYP listings, Internet Yellow Page listings, okay? So visibility all over page one, not for when you're searching for his business name, but when you're looking for liquidators in Joplin. So let's take a look at his website. This is an e-commerce site, so you can shop directly here for lots of different products. And you can also shop here, his inventory now with this great little slider. You can sign up for his e-newsletter. You can watch his videos. This updates his website every 15 minutes with his Twitter feed, which forwards just from a simple Facebook post. You can click here to get directions. You can read his recent blog posts. There's lots of integrated activity on here, social media share buttons. So websites are not what they were just a few years ago, where you build a website and you have what we call static images or content where they don't change. So this website gets updated at least every 15 minutes, if not with new content, sometimes daily, but definitely weekly, right? So Google pays attention to that. What we want is that activity, and that WordPress platform that we use for our websites and our mobile sites provides just that. So let's take a look at his Google Places. So Google Places is the source of where Google pulls their local business information, okay? So this is his, wants to mirror his website. And you've got a couple of different sections in here that are vitally important to optimizing this. So you definitely have these categories. You can see two visibly, and then you put 10 on the back end. Okay, that's what Google understands that his services are, right? Besides the homepage and the blog page of his website. So then we look for this content here, always very keyword rich, tools, wood molding, trim, etc. And then you've got links to his website, contact page, and you can email him directly. Okay, and then a service that we also provide for this client is we write 4 or 5-star reviews, very keyword rich, right, every month for this client. So those pop up here, as well as on about 10 other various IYP sites, yellowpages.com, superpages.com, etc. Let's look at another example. So I'm searching for landscaping in Joplin, Missouri, okay? And we see that R&D comes up right here. So like I said before, this Google Places section is part of Google's first page algorithm. It's not ever going to change. Well, maybe not ever. But right now, this is what we target for our local business. Okay. So here's his website. And then you've got his Google Places right here. And then even below that, because we're doing monthly SEO for him, his website's right here, okay? So let's take a look at the website. So aesthetically very appealing, he's got lots of activity, he's got social buttons, he's got request a free quote, you can pay your bill directly on this website. You've got videos to his YouTube channel, you've got Twitter feeds, you've got lots of his profile links, you've got social share buttons. Facebook like box, contact, got all kinds of great stuff on here. And the one thing I want to notice or point out, sorry, is that he also has a mobile site, okay? So Google's algorithm is different on a computer than it is when you're searching on a mobile device. So we want to make sure that we cover both bases. If you have somebody that's searching for landscaping in Joplin, Missouri, on their mobile device, whether it's an iPad or an iPhone, Google's going to pull up the results of mobile websites above those who aren't. So it's extremely important that we cover both bases for our clients. This is his Google Places. Again, needs to link back to the website for certain services that you might be looking for. And then he's also got some reviews in here from us as well. Okay, so what we want to see for SEO is visibility all over page one. So I'm looking for a commercial painter in Los Gatos, California, for example. So here's his website, Google Places, website homepage again, and then we've got video marketing right here. We also do social media posting for R&D Lawn Care, right? So social media posting is very important. Let's use this for example. What we're looking for is always keyword-rich content, and then we're looking for a link back to the website as well as any contact information. So this client wants telephone calls. Some might want emails, but it's also very just informative. We're trying to drive traffic back to that website because, again, it's all about that unique backlink for SEO. We do Twitter as well. So we want branding and all to look the same. YouTube, same thing. So these are all optimized for different keywords. Okay, home improvement, do it yourself, or just a simple liquidator. So our site again, camguru.com. If you want to send anyone here, that would be fabulous. We do have a free website, a Google evaluation tool, very easy. Or we've got this video on our services page that people can watch. Or if you'd care to like our Facebook page, it's facebook.com/KMGuru. Thanks so much for your time. And if you have any questions, please let me know. I'm happy to answer anything that you might have. Thanks.